try to settle down with him as you watch four or five fights of Drian. Okay. You will see that that's exactly the type of fight that he fights.
From a technical standpoint and from a coaching and teaching standpoint, napapalitan po ba yan?
Dapat. I think they tried. Elmer and I have been talking about it. They tried to improve his defense. Kasi parati nakababa ang kamay niya. Notice the left hand of Drian. He does have that habit, if I may use that word, to bring it down. He brings it down because he likes to throw it to surprise the opponent. No?
Yes.
But yes, he has to be taught that because in the future, he will go up against, again, number one champions, no? Makikita natin, who will know how to fight against this kind of style. But it's really defense, but you don't try to change it so much because then he will be uncomfortable on the ring if you try to change his style.
And now Nuñez beginning to feel a little more comfortable in the ring after that major rampage by Francisco in the opening round. Sort of settled down and he's going back to his fight plan. But I agree with both of you in terms of the crispness of the punches. Parang walang lutong, ano? Hindi dumarating. Yun, binoboxing na ni Nuñez.
Nuñez going to the body. You can see what he's doing, trying to slow down Drian Francisco.
Hindi naman si Floyd Mayweather Sr. yun nasa corner na ni Nuñez, ano? Hindi naman, no? Okay.
Well, kasing ingay, pero...
Hindi ganyan kabilis magsalita yun.
Hindi din authoritative yung left jab ni Nuñez.
Yes. But notice, no, Kenito, no, he really cocks in the right hand before he throws it.
Drian scoring once more. Some big punches.
No question about Francisco being a head jolter. He can do that. How raw is this Kenito compared to the Manny Pacquiao you saw in his early years?
You're talking of Drian Francisco?
Yes. Miles apart.
Well, you know, when Manny Pacquiao won the first championship in his career, the WBC Flyweight Championship against Chacha Sasapul, he was very raw, but he had so much power. He lost all the rounds to Chachai from one to seven until he came back to knock him out in the eighth round. But Francisco, I think, is a little more polished than Pacquiao, but it's really difficult to say because, as Mike was saying, very awkward in style. I mean, Francisco, it's the first time I'm seeing him live and up close. You know, I'm really surprised that he has been able to scale the world ladder as high as he is now. But, you know, maybe that's also the asset of Drian Francisco.
Good
what
point.
Makes him
yes.
special?
Good
what
point.
Makes him
uh-huh.
unique?
Uh-huh.
Well, obviously the first round, 10-7 ang in-score ko doon. I counted like, dalawang bagsak.
Ah, dalawa.
That's right, two knockdowns.
And he did dominate, and Drian dominated that first round. And then I did give one round though to Nuñez. Again, I slowed down to Drian. And then Nuñez started to box him. But at this point, way ahead really, in style, in dominance, even in the scorecard, is Francisco.
How about you, Dean Henson?
Ako naman, I've given all the rounds to Francisco. I think Nuñez really hasn't done enough. He's slapping his punches. He's not showing any power. No authority whatsoever. And Drian has been dictating the tempo from the start. But ewa ko kung magbabago, no?
Parang yung skills ni Nuñez sa pagboboxing niya, kulang dito sa raw power ni Francisco. Diba, naaalog siya. He boxes, then he leaves himself open to the raw power of Drian Francisco. Oh, yes!
Yeah, but left hand is really a turning punch here in this fight. No? And I've never seen Drian throw as much left jab as he has done so far.
And that's a combination that rocks Nuñez. Nuñez, no reply. And here Francisco pouring on the heat. Francisco looking for an opening.
He's got the angle for the right hand. But remember that left hand is also deadly for Drian Francisco.
Nuñez, a bit of frustration stepping in now.
I'm just so surprised that Nuñez has absolutely no hand speed. Francisco again peeing off.
And just rocking Nuñez time and again.
Nuñez looks so sluggish against Francisco on top of that ring.
Absolutely no defensive for Nuñez, and also the variety of punches that Nuñez is throwing, it's not wide. Alam mo kung ano yung mga itatapo niya, wala siyang uppercut.
Parang telegraph, ano? Typewriter, yes. Ano mo na ito yung dadating? 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Sorry ha, yung mga hindi alam kung ano yung telegraph. Merong generation, inubutan namin ng konti
yun eh. Nice left hand, it's a left hand. Nuñez once more.
One day, he will be known as Drian Yoho Francisco.
I think the power is too much for him.
And Nuñez.
It is over. One hand. Unbelievable ending here for Drian Francisco.
Let's go by and give
Well, you know, that last fight of Drian against Vasquez, he had a hard time dropping the heavier fighter, but in this case, a fighter that is smaller in physique, you know that Real Francisco gained so much power.